All right, today I'm going to clean a Whirlpool. All right, Whirlpool washing machine. Whirlpool washing machine. This is a front loading washing machine right here with a fresh, okay? So this is supposed to clean out the inside of the Whirlpool drum as well as the window right here for the door right here. So there's a lot of crud in here. Let me see if there's anything stuck in here. This isn't too bad, but often mold gets stuck up in this rubber gasket right here, and that's become problematic, and the front of the washing machine can actually become smelly. So I'm gonna go check the smell of it. It's not too bad because I leave the door cracked after I finish washing my clothes with this, so a lot of mold doesn't get a chance to build up. But it is dirty, however. I see some soap scum on here, and then there's soap scum actually on the window. It's not as clear as it used to be. You see that soap scum on there? And so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna clean with a fresh, and I'm going to follow the directions for this. As you can see, I have one a fresh tablet sitting on the counter. It comes in a package like this. I already took one out. All right, and so right here it says washing machine cleaner. All right, and it shows you like what to do with this. The instructions are on the back. It says remove clothing or other items from washer. Place one tablet into the washing tub. Do not place in the dispenser. Very important, do not place this in the dispenser. For washers, clean with a clean wash cycle, select run the clean washer cycle, which this has. As you can see, it's down here. The clean washer cycle is right down there. Clean washer with a fresh down there. And so that's what I'm going to do. All right, so I'm gonna do that. And then at the end it says, remove any residue which may be left behind by wiping down. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So I'm gonna go ahead and take the fresh tablet right here, and I'm gonna come around and I'm just gonna do what it says. I'm gonna toss that in there. All right, great. Then I'm gonna shut it. And then I'm gonna go to the setting that they were talking about, the clean, it says clean washer, okay? So I'm gonna go all the way down there, clean washer. All right, it says 47 minutes, and after I selected that, I'm gonna go ahead and press start and see what the results are after 47 minutes. All right, let's go ahead and do this. All right, and it started. All right, time to check up on this to see how well it cleaned. All right, the wash is done. Now let's open it up and see what happened. Okay, as you can see, it looks wet. The actual door, it looks like the soap scum has been washed off. I can see it's a little bit clearer than what it was before. On the inside, it smells fresh, smells clean. This wasn't too bad right there, and it looks clean. So that's how you clean the washing machine. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks a lot for watching.